I just tried to move my foot out of the shot.
Hey guys, welcome back. I'm contemplating what the fuck this is.
Yeah, your mind's still a little blown from this?
A bit. Honestly, with all... I've never actually read many Cthulhu things. There needs to be more tombstones. I haven't read any Lovecraft stuff. So this is kind of like... I wasn't expecting this. Yeah. I was expecting this sort of level of stuff, but honestly, I wasn't expecting this. It's just like... Boom! Like, it's like, oh, wait, yeah. This place actually exists in the real world?
Apparently.
Oh, neat.
Yeah, it's got a lantern.
Oh, wow, this place is a lot more dead.
Yeah. Look familiar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I picked one up before.
Mm-hmm.
In...
Demon Souls?
No, I'm trying... Haven't I picked up another one of these in Bloodborne?
No?
No, I'm sure I have. I'm sure I have picked up a small hair ornament. I think there might be one of the Chalice Dungeons.
That would be weird.
Yeah, because what does it do? Not in this one.
It's a key item.
Ah. Get it? Key item? Ha!
Yeah, it's a reference to Demon Souls, though.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I think it is in the Chalice Dungeon. Sure doesn't have some weird use.
You
get... Wait, they're all just dying in front of her?
Yeah!
Okay, that's kind of funny, guys. 1/3 of umbilical cord. Mmm.
Tasty.
It's 1/3 of it, though.
Yes. You need other... I need 2 more thirds, at least. There are 4/3.
So... Okay, this is getting weird. Ah, even more another item. Ooh. Oh, what does that do again?
It, gives you the warp dodge.
Right!
It costs 6 bullets to use.
What does this do? Okay, Grell, Cord of the Eye. Every infinite great one is precursor. The fuck? Oh, it's a tentacle. What the fuck? What the fuck? Used to gain insight, and so they say eyes on the inside, although no one remembers what it truly entails. So what the fuck does this thing do?
You can use it to get 3 insight, and mm-hmm. It's one of the items you need to get the secret boss.
Oh.
Yeah.
So you don't crush it for insight?
Oh, you do. You need to consume 3 of them.
Oh, okay. That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
There are oh, it's 5. 5 bolts.
Oh, right. They lessened it in the latest patch.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, so should I equip that?
Do you have enough arcane? Oh, yeah, you do.
Yeah, no, I remember.
Right, you have 20 arcane.
I have 20 arcane. I've worked on a bunch of different stats.
Yeah, it's pretty handy.
I'm about to go back to the Hunter's Dream anyway, so.
Oof. Oof. Yeah, I used that.
That is so cool.
Yeah, I used that against the Shadow of Yharnam, and it actually helped.
Man, I'm gonna be abusing this.
It's got the friggin' dust cloud on your feet, and now it's gone.
Yeah, it doesn't last.
It does not last long.
But it's meant for just a quick succession.
Yeah.
Actually, no. I'm gonna go get my stuff. I mean, I might die, but I have a save point, so I can come back to this at any point.
Well, yeah, I mean, you just warp back here from the Hunter's Dream anyway to keep going down. That's where I was going to send you anyway.
Exactly. So, yeah, might as well just keep going.
Someone else is discovering the secrety secrets. Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Just right there.
Yeah. I don't see your bloodstain.
The fuck?
Yeah, no, I lost blood echoes here, too. Ugh. The exact same way.
Sneak attack? Is there an enemy down there?
Yes.
Is it right there or somewhere else?
It's under that archway there.
Well, should I drop down right here? Or...
Yeah, go for it. It'll hurt less. Yeah.
I like that.
Sneak attack.
Where is he?
There.
Oh, balls.
Look familiar?
Yes, I fought these guys a lot.
Yeah, this guy is way weaker than
Yeah.
Oh, God.
They're much stronger in Chalice Dungeons. I don't remember, they can be pretty easy to count.
Yeah.
And he's dead.
Yep. I'm really good at fighting these guys. Ooh, hello.
Mm-hmm. And he won't respawn.
Yeah, he seems like one of those...
He's the only one in the game outside Chalice Dungeons.
Wow, really?
Yep.
Damn.
As far as I know.
Huh.
I've played this game a lot.
Interesting. And I'm guessing... Oh.
More Yharnam.
This is not what I was expecting. Okay.
I bet it wasn't.
Hmm. That was a loud-ass bottle.
Yeah.
We heard that. We have the TV volume down. Medicine Man. Again with the laughing.
A night of curses. A night to remember. You say, friend.
Charming.
Okay. Medicine Man.
Yeah, he's not going to say anything else.
That sounds like a chick. Well, I can't
whatever.
Hear it. I can't hear it very well.
I don't know who's what anymore. Yeah.
Ooh. Hello. Someone down here.
Yeah, I would not suggest going that way.
Ooh, oh, yeah.
Yeah, that little squad there will mess you up, and Gig there's squad. Something a little stronger down there, too.
These crows?
Yes, they are way stronger than anything else.
Sweaty clothes.
The best.
Rumpled? Okay. I need to see this.
It's that stuff that the enemies wear. Looks like shit.
I just have to see it. Top of the morning, Terry!
Oh, God.
Ah!
I was not expecting
this,
that.
This looks like... This looks like... Swear on me, Mom! Oh, no, Mom! No! No, yeah. Please, Mom! I'm about to beat your ass! Skip on a breakfast! I can't do that voice very well. I'm about to beat your ass! Oh, hello! Oh, hello!
Yeah.
Saying hello to everyone.
Yeah, now sneak up on that guy.
I honestly want to continue playing the game in this outfit.
Do it for as long as you can. It's got crap defense, but...
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah, it has possibly the worst defense in the game. Really good poison resistance, though.
Yeah, no, I'm going back to mine.
That sneak.
God, these guys. I have dealt with these guys so much.
Get him. Yeah, this is the first one that's available to you.
You!
Oh yeah, you killed his ass. You are a little over-leveled. Hammer's bad against dogs.
Yeah, but this crowd of enemies. They look how much damage they're doing.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm going to be over-leveled for quite a while. I have too many of those. Ooh, yay. I like that.
Yeah. Because of that snatcher, like I said, I came here at a much lower level. Because of that snatcher, I didn't fully explore this place until I was, like, level 80.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, I guess most people don't.
Well, I forgot about it after I ditched it.
Yeah, because you... doesn't the snatcher take you to, the frickin' Hidden Village?
Well, only the first time you're killed by it.
Yeah, but then you're stuck in the Hidden Village with a bunch of snatchers, and then you go back to the country stream, and you're like, I want to go back there. I want to see what's more there.
Yeah, I guess.
So there's just the snatcher, I think, is there to, like, take you to a new area, so this area is locked out. It's a weird thing. But, yeah. I already know pretty much how to fight snatchers. Ooh, yeah. Where's this go?
That goes up to, go that after.
Ooh, almost activated.
Yeah, oh, that would have been bad.
Pull
yeah.
switch.
Yeah, this is actually a very small area.
Oh, okay.
It's just a small bonus area. You can get a Bloodstone Gem if you go down there.
Mm.
Don't forget your thrust attacks, though.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, it's
just... Oh!
Just one of these guys.
Yeah, see, most of these special enemies you don't fight until much later in the game, I've already caught them. See? Look at them, how high level I am. So I fought one of those things in Chalice Dungeon as a boss, and it took 8 insight from me. Ooh, that was a fire gem?
Yep.
Cool.
If you have any weapons with a crest thing unlocked, you can just give it fire.
I already have a fire gem.
Well, wonderful.
That one's weaker.
Whatever!
What?
Your experience of the game.
The Chalice Dungeons pretty much ended all, like, yeah. difficulty with gems. Yeah. So, this is it?
That's it.
Okay.
You cool. have explored this entire area.
So, I guess that when you got that fire gem, was pretty much pointless?
Completely.
Yeah.
Like, that's one of the first fire gems you have access to in the main game, and I had much better ones.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I am big and strong like bull. Oh, now I'm in English again.
Yeah. And now you're, up here.
So that's how you get that item.
That's how you get that item.
God damn, that takes a while to get. Jesus. Yeah.
And that's how you skip the door. You need you beat the Bloodstarved Beast, and then you just go through that area instead to get to Vicar Amelia, rather than opening that other area.
That makes sense. Hmm.
So, want to go fight Henrik?
Yes. Well, first I'm going to go back to Hunter's Dream and restock and reevaluate.
Those guys stagger. Do not stagger easy.
God. At least I got on my head back. Hey!
Hopefully you do better against Henrik than I did. You would.
Yeah, I probably will. I'm better at the game. No, that's not true. But I've been playing it a lot, so I've gotten really good with my weapons, and I'm pretty good at these games. I don't really want to brag or anything.
I don't want to brag or anything, but all you are scrubs.
Damn it.
What?
I had a joke, but I was going to... Give me a second. Well, one of us is going to have to change. to be honest, you don't really pull this off well. Not as well as I do. I mean, do you see my legs? These are some baby birthing legs right here.
Okay.
Anyway. Hi.
Welcome home. What is it?
Ooh.
Yep.
Huh. I swear, I think I got this item before.
I think you are completely wrong.
Really?
Yeah.
What? What is this? I can't remember. Not a thing, only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before.
Okay, yeah.
What's happening to me?
Well, I do want to, like...
Tell me, Hunter.
I do want to pay attention to things they're saying.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'll give you some joy. Aww. What does that do?
It's a blood gem.
God, everything's a blood gem, isn't it?
Yep.
You just change into a droplet blood gem before it fires any weapon. Alright.
Yeah, you can put in any weapon.
Smash, smashy.
And
it's just like, she's just like, here, Hunter. Thanks, smash! It's like, did you not like it? No, I just wanted the thing inside.
Yeah.
Fuck the value of what you just gave me.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got that fire blood gem. Actually, that might be better than what I have.
Yeah, gives plus 2 health regen.
I think I might want to equip that. Yeah.
Yeah, like, health regen blood gems do very little in the long run.
But it's still a small thing you don't have to worry about. Like, while you're fighting a boss, if you're dodging all the boss's attacks, you don't need to worry a bit.
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay.
Yeah, you can put it on any weapon, but... I usually put it on a gun.
Yeah.
A gun that I'll always have.
Oh, yeah, I don't have anything with the moon emblem, do I?
No, you don't.
Oh, so I can't put that. Yeah, I think I might put on my Blunderbust.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, like, oh no, you're losing 2 points of damage on it.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah. I put it there. That's usually where I put it.
And I usually have my Blunderbust equipped because I'm usually using it to stagger opponents. Alright, cool. I ain't changing. Oh yeah, I got some new shit unlocked. Oh yeah, furiously.
Did you?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yes, I did.
Oh yeah, Ludwig's Holy Blade. It's a pretty sweet weapon, really overused on the PvP circuit.
Mm.
Like, really overused. I think there's, like, a name for people who use it.
I see.
Huh. Yeah, I think you unlock, like, Ludwig's rifle, too.
Oh, do you? Yes, you do! Yeah. For 10,000. Cool.
Yeah, it's, it's a pretty strong blunderbuss type weapon.
Oh yeah, blood attack, damn.
Yeah, I think it's stronger than the blunderbuss at low blood tinge.
I see.
Yeah.
But
once you get high enough blood tinge, the blunderbuss's scaling outstrips it.
Mm.
So yeah, it's stronger for people who don't focus on blood tinge.
I see. And I'm not yeah. Focusing on it. No, I'm not really focusing on it.
Yeah, and it's a... It's
no, it's scaling is worse. D-E-E. But I...
Yeah, upgrading yeah, it. That's what I'm saying. Like, the blunderbuss's scaling gets better than...
Yeah.
Like, with scaling, the blunderbuss gets stronger than it at high blood tinge.
Okay.
And then there's sort of a reverse thing that happens with the pistol and the Evelyn.
Ooh, hello.
At, oh yeah, you get that too. Yeah.
Oh, 100 for thrust. Damn, that's pretty good. That's actually really good. Ooh, I like that. Looks nice.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it seems to block against thrust damage. Also, has a pretty good resistance to poison.
Mm-hmm. Okay. It's got good arcane resistance too. Because stuff.
Two things to look forward to.
Yeah.
Okay. Hang on. This is just me being weird. Okay, no, I thought that outfit slows you down, but I don't think it does.
No.
Okay, anyway. It just God damn it, people! Do you have anything else better to do?
No.
God! Are you that bored with the story already that you just, like, hey, these weapons are self-killing weapons. I'm just gonna... all that. Alright, ooh, look at my little thing. Ooh, yeah, I got another thingy to equip.
Oh, right, you're right, yeah. You got another rune.
Yeah, you communion.
You got two more runes, though. One of them's useless to you right now.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, it's for the beast claws.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sweet. Okay,
So yeah, gonna go fight Henrik? We still have time.
Yeah, okay.
Cathedral Ward. Okay. Yeah, you're not gonna want to transform your hammer against him, though. He's too fast for that shit.
So axe, then?
Axe or just the sword version of the hammer. Maybe get your first visceral attack against him with the hammer, but after that, like, axe or sword.
Mm. Okay. Yeah, because I've gotten ridiculously good with the axe. I'm just not using because I've now lost my touch with Ludwig's hammer because I've been using the axe constantly.
Yeah. Oh, you'll get back into it. But yeah, the exact same thing happened to me with the Holy Blade. Like, eventually, like, the cane was just better for everything.
Mm.
And I just lost my touch with the blade.
Alright.
So yeah, I go backwards.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. He's at, where you fought Gascoigne. He was Gascoigne's partner.
Oh, yeah. I see.
Yeah, now if you'll notice, in between episodes, I redid your items.
Oh yeah, it's true, you did.
Yeah, I put the throwing knives and the poison knives there because they will be helpful.
Should I put on what's her name's blood?
If you want.
Hmm. Because, yeah, this is large HP, and then her blood. What does it do again?
You went right past it.
Did I? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Boosts stamina recovery speed, which is really good.
Yeah. Will pebbles be useful against him?
No.
Alright, I'm going to switch the blood out. Switch her blood for that. Okay.
Yeah, because once Aileen joins the fray, you're going to want to sort of keep a distance and basically just pick at him to help her.
Okay.
You're going to try to do as much damage as you can to him before she gets there.
And he's just down here?
Yes.
Oh, weird.
Yeah. No. We want to go to the right.
Okay.
Yeah, where you got Viola's pendant.
Mmm.
And you're going to want to quietly drop down. I don't know why I...
Is shoving this loud-ass weapon in there loud enough?
Okay.
Where is he?
That's a very good question. Yeah, now drop down. Try locking on. There he is.
Whoa, now, I didn't even see him.
Yeah, he's so ninja. Now, carefully walk down. You don't want to run, or else he'll see you, and you lose the element of surprise. Now, yeah, sneak up behind him, maybe the other way. He might see you.
No, the other way is okay. Just bad.
Okay, hold on. Now, get him. Now, visceral. Now, get ready to fight.
Okay. Okay, didn't mean to do that.
Still hurt him.
Ooh, boy. Ah.
Yeah, you might not be.
Yeah, okay, I'm just getting out of here now.
Yeah, at least he's not spamming his friggin' gun against you. Yeah, don't corner yourself.
Oh, there's Eileen.
Yeah. Okay, now just try not to.
Ow, holy fucking
yeah,
shit!
Yeah, see? This is what this fucking guy does.
Oh, gee, okay. Yeah, thanks, Eileen.
Yeah, now... Careful.
Yeah,
yeah. Maybe start throwing knives at him. And healing, so...
Fucking...
Yeah.
Oh, well, that fucking poisoned
him. No way, it didn't. She just did a follow-up attack, like, right away.
Ow.
Yeah,
and he's not poisoned.
Shit. Yeah,
kill
she's
him.
She's got him. Oh, no, you got him.
Okay.
Okay, you killed Henrik. Whoops.
Drop my DS.
Yeah, I've been playing... I was actually playing my DS through the whole last episode, just mashing A through the battle maison
hey.
With the Mega.
What weapon? Oh, she's using the dual blades.
Yes, that's her
oh,
signature
okay.
weapon.
Pick up air.
Yep, another room.
Hey. Breathing heavily, of course.
Yeah.
That wasn't necessary of you. But you have my thanks. We made it with our lives. You're not bad at all.
I've never seen this.
Hmm.
You must have killed Gascoigne as well, then.
My sword is going through her weapon.
Part,
or through
sure
her leg.
Through her leg, yeah.
We're trying to keep your hands clean. The hunter should hunt beasts.
Yeah, she keeps trying to turn you away from her path.
Hmm. Well, yeah, because she wins this battle, and then she goes after you, right? Hey,
yes.
Look, another taunt.
Yep, she gives you four taunts.
Jesus.
Yeah, and I don't have any of them, because she died here for me, and then I died. And I could never beat Henrik, and by the time I felt confident enough to go after him again...
So she doesn't say anything else?
She doesn't say anything else.
Okay,
that's
cool.
The end of this part of her story. I don't think her story continues until after you unlock the Blood Moon.
Let's, yeah, get rid of that shit. Curtsy. And approval. Yes.
Don't you feel so manly? Okay.
The manliest. See you guys in the next episode.
See you next time.